Okay. This is class 6B. Marlene is in this class. She is riding the horse Claire.
Enter your horse, please. Enter. reverse and continue walking, please. Reverse and walk. We need our riders from our next class, which is class 7C, Varsity Intermediate, flat to mountain thermal. Get ready, 7C. Sipping trot, please. Canter, canter your horses, please. Canter. And line up in the center with your numbers to the judges. Line up in the center with your numbers to the judges.
Congratulations, Marlene. You did a nice job. Proud of you.
7C.
And Marlene is now in her jumping class on Gandalf. She'll do her first two warm-ups. Girl, put it together now. I like how she's doing that.
Thank you, rider. Our next rider in the show form will be rider number 281. 298 is on deck, and 653 is in the hole. This is rider number 859.
Shorten your reins. 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 Half seat. Shorten your reins. Sit, sit, sit. What part of shorten your reins is she not hearing? All right. Shorten your reins. See, she doesn't look where she's going. Good girl. Good job.
And that completes flat four.
And this is Brooke riding Sully with spurs. Get your hands up. Yep. She's got to get her hands up. She's more nervous. Yeah, okay. Here's your corner. Good girl. Good. Poop. No.
Not the back one.
No.
Mm-hmm.
174 is on deck.
All right, first flat class. We got Abby is riding Willie. And Haley is on Freckles. Oh, she isn't in here yet? I don't see her. There she is.
Both of you get just here, came in. Stretch your heels while you're waiting, please. Remember, if she gets heavy, just body back. I don't need to get to the front. Find her.
This is your class number 10, future intermediate. On the flat, tracking left at the walk, you are now being judged.
Yep.
Trot your horses, please. Trot.
Lean a little forward. She's doing her dressage thing again. Good, Haley.
Heel down. Stick on the inside, please. Thank you. Good girl. Try to find a spot on the rail.
Go forward. Very nice. See Haley. Yeah. Hunt seat, scooch up, legs back underneath you.
Body tall. Good girl, Emma, try to lower your posting a little.
That's better, but bring that leg back. See, Abby, you got your feet way too far out in front of you.
Sitting trot. Sitting trot, please.
Very tall in your body.
Abby, you're leaning back too much. Sit up.
Reverse and continue walking. Reverse and walk.
Yes. Clear. Oh, clear. Okay, so you're going to write on the way.
Okay. Here. I'm trying to read the description. Where's Joyce?
Trot, trot, please, trot your horses.
Posting diagonal.
Walk into the center and line up with your numbers facing the judges' booth. Walk into the center with your numbers facing the judges' booth.
So now they will split the group in half and do the two canters. We'll be back. All right. So Abby's in the first go of canter. This is going to be tough because this horse wants to come into the center of the ring. Mm-hmm. And she doesn't have enough leg to keep him out on the rail. And they wouldn't let her use a whip.
Canter. Canter your horses, please. Canter.
Wrong lead. Mm-hmm. Yep, so she's done.
Walk your horses, please. Walk. And let's reverse at the walk. Reverse at the walk, please. Canter. Canter your horses, please. Canter. Walk your horses, please. Walk and go into the center. The horses that are in the center go out to the rail, tracking left. Let's spread out on the rail. Canter, canter your horses, please. Canter.
Just
Walk your horse's leads, walk. And let's reverse at the walk, please. Reverse and continue walking. Canter, canter, please, canter.
They're swapping horses out. We got Madison is now on her flat class and she is on Sully. The sitting trot looked good. Little bend in your elbows, hands up just a little bit. There's your line. Yep, he's got a trace clip. Thank you.
trot.
Good.
Walk, walk your horses, please. Walk. Canter, canter your horses, please. Canter.
Good, Madison.
She's good on him.
Mm-hmm.
Trot, trot your horses, please, trot. Canter, canter your horses, please. Canter.
Good.
Walk your horses, please, and line up at the center with your tails facing the judges' booth. Walk to the center and line up with the tails in the judges' booth.
What do you think, ladies?
I'm pretty sure I would not. I think that she's got this. She's a good rider.
We're about ready to begin Class 12B, Future Beginner on the Flat. Class 12B, Future Beginner on the Flat.
She looks good on him.
It was good. And they'll be pinning this class pretty quick. The sitting trot, Madison sitting trot was excellent.
Gale, handlers into the arena, please.
And
into the arena.
Got her leads right. The horse looked very comfortable. So Madison looked like
our
she had a great,
B, flat,
great passenger. The horse was good.
Sure, your playthings from Class 8B, JB Novice on the flat. In first place, we have rider number 5, Catherine Kaminsky of Bachmore. Second place goes to Riley, 63. Gale, 23 inches. Third place is rider number 291, Jacqueline Davis, Sweet Release. Fourth place, rider number 1, 74, Gabby Wells, 47. Fifth place is rider number 151, Abigail Adams, with ABC Dream Team. And sixth place is rider number 167, Leah Davis.
We got the three girls in now.
I think so.
Abby's got to get her heels down. Heels way down, legs underneath
trot,
you.
Trot your horses, please. Trot.
Fix. Good. Hold your hands still, light contact. Trot on, trot on. You're good, hands up, together. Her legs are too far out in front of her. Good, 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 good. Don't do anything. Good. It's a nice horse she's on. It's all right. Good. Good. Good diagonal fix. No, he looks good.
Sitting trot, sitting trot, please, sitting trot.
No, don't lean, don't lean. Sit up straight, don't lean.
Reverse and walk, reverse and walk, please.
She's on the wrong posting diagonal.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Keep your legs underneath you. Good job, Abby. Shorten your reins. Good, you're correct. Hands up.
Walk your horse, please. Walk.
Sit up straight.
And let's line up in the center with your.
You lean in. He's going in. Sit up straight.
Canter your horses, please. Canter.
Good save. Reverse to the inside, Leanne. Well, that's one way of doing it. When you see this, you'll see how you're leaning, and you don't want to be leaning. That's what's making the horse twist.
Canter your horses, please. Canter.
Look up. Good job. Not so good. And we're on the wrong lead. The horse knew better. He says, no, he still doesn't know better.
Walk your horses, please. Walk and line up in the center. Those in the center of the arena should walk out to the rail and track to the left. Canter your horses, please. Canter.
Wrong lead. Good, Abby.
walk your horses, please. Walk. And let's reverse at the walk. Reverse and walk, please. Canter. Canter your horses, please. Canter.
And another wrong lead. Wrong lead. Good girl.
Walk, walk your horses, please. Walk and line up in the center with the tail facing judge's booth. Walk and line up in the center. We need all of our riders in class 8C, baby knocks on the flat. Class 8C, baby knocks on the flat will begin momentarily. Okay, this is class number 8C, JV Novice Flat, tracking left on the rail, you are being judged.
Hands up in front of the withers, hands up in front of the withers. Hands up a little bit, bend your elbows. She always rides with her hands too low. Way too low. It's going to count against her.
I think it's from one offensive. She used to ride.
Brooke, raise your hands.
Sitting trot, please. Sitting trot.
That looks much better right there for a moment.
Walk, walk your horses, please. Walk.
Much better.
canter your horse's lead, canter.
Good. Oh, no. Cantered. Breathe. Hands up. Breathe. Hands up. Good girl, good girl. That was good maneuvering, Brooke. Nice maneuvering.
Walk your horses, please. Walk and line up in the center. Your tail is facing the judges. We're now going to be looking for our final class of the day. All riders in class 8D, JV numps on the flat, should be finding their horses. If you haven't done so already, 8D, JV numps on the flat will begin momentarily. From class 8C, JV numps on the flat. First place goes to rider number 262, Caitlin Scalia, High Five. Second place is rider number 831, Jamie Trow, Wade Farm. Third place, rider number 860, Brooke Harvey.
Yeah, all right.
Fourth place with rider number 180, Jolene Fay, or 7. Fifth place, rider number 809, Kylie Zettmiller, Alfred University. And sixth place is rider number 287, Keenan Cashman, North Star.
And we are on the last class of the day with Janine in the ring. Looks like some people must have gone home because it's a very small class. Thank you.
And this is your class, class 8B, JV Novice on the flat tracking lesson. Walk through our beat judge.
Very nice. Chico looks good. Nice. Hands up, though. Hands up. After this is over, Madison, I want you to tell me again what's going on with the show clothes. Don't tell me now. Tell me after the tape.
Sitting truck, please. Sitting truck.
That was nice, kiddo. Relax, relax. Breathe, 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 breathe. Breathe. Breathe.
Canter. Canter your horses, please. Canter.
That was good.
Thank you. Canter. Canter your horses, please. Canter.
Nicely done. Nicely done. You can balance a wine glass on top of her head. She's so balanced. Look at that. So nice. So nice.
Nice
job.
You can line up in the center of the arena with your tail to the judges' booth. Line up in the center, please. And I believe we can have all the horse handlers into the arena, please. All the horse handlers can come into the arena. And these riders can dismount because this is the last class of the day.
That's the judge sitting up there in the booth, that's watching everything.
Okay, we do have some time before I announce the placings of this in our last class of the day. We have some time on the high side, so the following riders need to report to the bottom of the steps on the judge's side of the barn. Now it's on the flat. First place goes to rider number 807, Hannah Brzee of Alfred University. Second place, rider number 663, Maggie McLean. Third place goes to rider number 62, Janine Temple. Fourth place, rider number 293, Samantha Chaplin. Fifth place, rider number 283, Alyssa Nagel, North Star. And sixth place, goes rider number 654, Alexis McDougall, 47. Again, we need those riders to report for the tie break.